Hey guys, you've heard me before talk about optic fibres and how they can't be located. There's two types of Telstra optic fibres. There's black ones and blue ones. The black ones are old. They've been in for quite a few years now, probably over 20 years. The blue ones are a lot more newer. Black ones are more fragile. The casing around the outside isn't as strong. Sorry guys, I'm on the highway, so you might not hear me that well. Blue ones are a lot stronger. They can take a bit more punishment. You still shouldn't hit them with a shovel and stuff like that, but they do have a harder case around them. The black ones you'll find will generally always be direct buried, and they won't have any trace wire with them. So there'll be no trace wire over top of it. So again, optic fibre can't be located because it's a plastic cable. But if there's a trace wire running over the top of it, we hook on the trace wire and then we can locate it. The blue ones sometimes have trace wires. Black ones, 90% of times, won't have a trace wire. They sometimes might have a transponder located, so you can locate the transponder. What I want to do though, let me show you what a black optic fibre looks like. So see in there, that is your optic fibre. So it looks very similar, looks-wise, to a 10-pair cable, maybe a 30-pair cable. I've seen a lot of locators that are inexperienced that will go and put a clamp around it and try and locate it because they think it's a copper cable. It is not a copper cable. The other thing to take note, see how you see it in pipe there? Now, this one is a bit different. This optic fibre from here actually goes down, travels around, goes under the road, and heads down that road there. When optic fibre, or when communication cables go underneath roads, they'll generally put it in a pipe. So what they've done here, they've got it in a 100mm conduit, it stays in the 100mm conduit the whole way, stays in the conduit, goes around over to that marker in pipe. From that marker, it goes out of pipe again, direct buried, straight down that road there. But over here, take a look at this one here. So the optic fibre runs down this way here. See how it's in pipe there? That part there in pipe is only for a few meters, only for 5 or so meters, so not even that maybe. Could only just be for the meter through there. So it's really so it doesn't get damaged in the pit. Then through here, it's direct buried, it's not in any pipe at all. So just because you see it in pipe there, does not mean it's in pipe here. The other way to tell that we've got an old optic fiber, so let's say I didn't lift up those pits, let's say I was just in the area and I didn't lift the pits, is from this girl here. These black ones, generally the black optic fibers. When you see the white ones, although that one there over there was white, but those white ones over there on this side here that you'll see just there, those ones there are your newer optic fibers. So if you see this one here, now what have we got on the top here? Let's get the bird shit off it. It tells you, well there we go, you can tell how old this girl is because they still call it Telecom. So Telecom was 93, 95 I think, when they swapped from Telecom to Telstra. So you see the Telecom one, that tells you it's a very old optic fibre and it'll be direct buried and there won't be any trace wire. So you see that, it's going to be a bitch to locate. So what we've done up here, there's a transponder locator. We've used a transponder locator to locate the transponders along that road there, but we haven't been able to locate this optic fibre itself. You're going to have to pothole it. So that is all I wanted to do, to show you what when you hear me talk about the optic fibres, the old optic fibres, this is what an old optic fibre looks like, and these are the ones that are really, really hard to locate. Guys, hope that makes sense. If it doesn't make sense, if you've got any questions, just leave them in the comments below. And I'll be happy to try to explain it in a bit more detail when I'm not on the side of the road trying to keep up this traffic and talk to you guys. All right, take care, all the best, and talk soon. Bye.